सारे एपिसोड्स 20th मार्च यानी कि कल से एक्सक्लूसिवली हॉटस्टार पर स्क्रीन होंगे। मूविंग फॉरवर्ड आई वुड नाउ लाइक टू कॉल अपॉन स्टेज मिस्टर गौरव बैनर्जी, प्रेसिडेंट हिंदी एंटरटेनमेंट ऑफ स्टार इंडिया, टू शेयर मोर विद अस अबाउट व्हाट्स टू कम नेक्स्ट। प्लीज जॉइन मी इन वेलकम मिस्टर गौरव बैनर्जी ऑन द स्टेज।
Hello, good afternoon. Warm welcome to all of you from Star and Hotstar. I think this is a really big day for all of us. We've worked very hard and for a long time to think about creating exclusive content which would be on Hotstar. And you've all just seen the first episode, so I'm a bit nervous. I want to know how you felt and if you liked it or not. But this is also the start of a massive journey. We also launch Hotstar VIP tomorrow, which will have a lot of shows like the one that you've just seen. It will also have all the content that we do on Star TV, and it will have it before it comes on TV at 6 a.m. And of course, it will have all the live sporting action from IPL, World Cup, EPL, etc. So we believe that Hotstar is now at the start of a really big content revolution, putting the Indian consumer at the heart of this change, and really building up scale in many important ways on the back of impactful storytelling. So all the drama that we create for television before we put it on TV is on Hotstar VIP. And we believe with this, with the Roar of the Lion, we're at the cusp of starting something very big in terms of a scaling up on quality of content. And this has been a great story to be part of. When MS Dhoni first spoke to us about this story, it was really, really interesting to see the degree of passion that he has for this team and for what happened to this team 3 years ago and how it affected him and it affected everybody around him. And we thought that was a really interesting, real starting point. One of India's greatest icons starting on a redemptive journey. And that drew us to this narrative. It's been made really rich also by how topical it is. After all, the IPL starts in about 3 days, and we felt we should create the first docudrama about one of the great comebacks that has been seen in the history of the IPL, which is what Dhoni and his team were able to pull off last year. And thirdly, it's been made amazing by two incredible storytellers whose work we have all loved over the years, and that is to Kausar and Kabir, and they've been wonderful partners in this. Their commitment to high quality storytelling, their passion for cricket, and their ability to delve in a narrative that is somewhat off the beaten track in India, the docu-feature, all of that is in display, and hopefully you've liked what you have seen, and hopefully you're going to come back and watch a few more episodes.
Thank you. May I please request to sit here. We'd now like to call on stage once again, Mr. Kabir Khan. Welcome back, sir. And now I'd like to call on stage well-known writer, Kausar Munir. Please sit, sir. Welcome. Please join. Thank you all once again for taking the time out. It's an absolute pleasure to have you share the thoughts about this fantastic show that's coming up. I'd like to throw a first question to you. With the bar being set so high on Hotstar Special, with Roar of the Lion, Mahendra Singh Dhoni's story, what are people to expect in the coming year?
Nothing bigger than this, I guess, because we have the talent that we have with us here today. And unfortunately, like there is only one MS Dhoni, there's only one Kabir Khan and Kausar. So this is a wonderful team. And the story that they're telling is truly real and beautiful. And it's always great to be in the business telling a story which is inspirational, has a massive fight back element that people can be really learning from, and which has just happened. So that's a lot to sort of match up to. But we're excited by what we're trying to do. Up next is a show called Criminal Justice. It's an adaptation of a really, really good show that has done wonderfully well in the UK and in the US where it was made. And that is made by Tigmanshu Dhulia. And it has some wonderful talent on it. great actors like Pankaj Tripathi and Vikrant Massey. So we are very, very excited about Criminal Justice. Right after that, we have another show that Nagesh Kukunur is making with us. And then a wonderful, delightful, quirky comedy that Rohan Sippy is making. So hopefully a lot of very, very interesting, high-quality filmmakers trying to do things that they are excited by and things that are new and refreshing and fresh. So hopefully a lot of action around Hotstar specials that will be interesting for viewers.
Well, we have a lot to look forward to in the coming year. Kausar, I'd like to get your thoughts on this. How was the experience writing for this docudrama series?
Well, how does one write for it? So really, I mean, it's a misleading term. I'm a writer by profession, but I don't think I've written really anything yet. It was and correctly so. If you kind of concentrated on the credits, it says script consultant. So I was just thinking while watching it, jaise cricket mein IPL mein cheerleaders hote hain physical. I think I was an intellectual sort of a cheerleader for the team, and it was just, you know, I say this with love. It was really a very pleasant and easy job for me, and it's always fun and wonderful to collaborate with Kabir, and now I have a lot of stuff actually coming up with Hotstar as well. I want to say something clever and or, you know, something controversial, but it was really just nice and lovely and easy for me.
Fantastic. Thank you so much.
You said something lovely to me before we got up on stage. You said that if this story had not been a true story, as a writer, if you'd come up with it, like anybody tell you that it'd be really cliched.
Correct, because it has all the tropes of, you know, the as we were saying the other day, of the rise and the fall and then the rise again and then this big glorious win. This is what, you know, great Bollywood super hits are made of.
Is all about, absolutely. Kabir, with you, why OTT platform and why Hotstar special for Roar of the Lion?
Well, why OTT platform? I think that's the way the youth wants to watch today. I think you tell the youth, please come and watch my film at 9:30. He says, no, I want to watch it
right.
4 in the morning.
At the convenience.
So it's their convenience. Why Hotstar specials? It's the widest platform we have today. I mean, their reach is amazing. I mean, you can compare it to any other platform. And cricket, of course, has always been something that has been very unique with them and been synonymous with Hotstar. And this story, you know, was such an amazing story when Hotstar Specials told me about it. I said, you know, it's not about the cricket. And I've often said this in my interviews also, you can take away the cricket and replace it with kabaddi. It's the story that stands through.
True.
It's just an amazing story as Kausar said, it's if it was not true and you were to write this, you'd say, it's a bahut cliche hai yaar. Ye kaise ho sakta hai ki aa gaye, you know, band, come back, they're ridiculed as, you know, Dad's Army, Chennai, Senior Kings, and they still go and win it. So ultimately, that's what drew me to this.
It's a classic comeback story, though.
Classic, yeah. Classic triumph of the human spirit.
Wow. So you've made the story within 3 months of a time frame.
It's been a tight schedule. Well, you know, because I think because the story was basically lying there. It was for us to now go and grab it and see, you know, how to present it in a coherent form. But having said that, there's a huge team. I mean, I'm sitting here, you know, in front of you, in front of the cameras, but there's a huge team behind me that's working away, whether, you know, people from Hotstar specials, whether it's people from Bani J, my assistants, you know, Kausar in the writing department, and they've all really burnt the midnight oil and put it together. It's been a very exciting, sometimes stressful, sometimes demanding process, but I'm glad it's all come together the way it has.
Wow. So you've interacted with Mahendra Singh Dhoni, I think, on multiple days, about 7 to 8 hours at a stretch. Tell us something that you've come to know about Dhoni that we all don't know about. We are definitely curious to know that.
So, yes, I mean, the fact that, you know, he's always known as, Captain Cool has always been elusive in front of the cameras, right? But I was shocked. The first interview we did went on for, I think, 8 hours. I don't think I've ever in my life seen somebody sit and speak for 8 hours. And this is a man who's supposed to not be speaking too much. But I think it showed his passion for the story. And what I learned was actually I could see through Captain Cool's mask, I could actually see the human being. I could see that there were certain things that made him emotional. There were certain things that made him sentimental. He felt about certain issues. And that, for us, everybody in that room, was something that made us realize that this story is definitely worth telling. You know, there are lots of things which he speaks about, and I don't want to, you know, have any spoilers here, and you'll have to watch the show for that. But that's what the show is all about. You discover Captain Cool through this show.
Wow. So I had many more questions, but we'll open it for the friends in the media fraternity. If you have questions, please raise your hand. We'll have.
Hi, Kabir. I wanted to ask you, like, you have two huge, prestigious cricket projects. So was that, is that a coincidence? Secondly, I want to ask you is, like, not everybody is a cricket fan in this country. So what is there for them? What is there in store for them?
So what I believe is I have two huge, amazing human stories running back to back with me. And there are lots of similarities. I think the story of the team of 83 also has this great, you know, story of a team in, well, because they didn't have the kind of rise that Chennai Super Kings had, but they were a team that landed up with, you know, nobody gave them a hope in hell. And then how, you know, they fought against all odds and went on to win the World Cup. This is also that story in a certain sense. Once you're banned and you're thrown out into the wilderness and then you build up a team and then, you know, against all odds, you again go up and win 2018. So in that sense, there are similarities. They're both amazing human stories. And it's just a coincidence that they happen to be cricket. Oh, yeah. I think what my answer was, it's not about cricket. So actually, cricket is a bonus. Cricket is something, of course, which is a religion in our country. So obviously, every cricket buff would want to see the story of CSK. But ultimately, what's going to attract them is the human story. As I said, you know, in my opening remarks, it's the story behind the headlines. It's not about the cricket. You can replace the cricket with kabaddi. The story will still pull you.
Yeah, and you know, all of us in our lives have big challenges. We feel that sometimes there's a lot of pressure, a lot of people looking at you saying, you know, are you doing this properly or not? And for all of those moments, right, there are moments when you feel that, you know what, naam to mera bhi uchla tha, or you know what, ab shayad ye nahi ho payega. And I think that's when people like MS Dhoni are truly inspirational. You know, they find a way to come through all of that, all the pessimism, all the depression, all the pressure, and mount something which is magnificent. And in doing that, they inspire all of us. And hopefully this story does that for a lot of people who may not care for or be deeply interested in the cricket part of the story.
Hi Gaurav, abhi jaise OTT platform mein, khas kar Netflix ki baat karein, to wo log apne liye alag se movies wagaira bhi bana rahe hain. To Hotstar special ke liye bhi kuch aisi planning hai aapki?
Hum koshish karenge ki har tarah ki kahani is madhyam ke zariye kahein. Aur ho sakta hai ki kuch aisi kahaniyan hain jo ki 1 ghante ki hon, kuch aisi hon jo ki 2 ghante ki hon, कुछ ऐसी हो जो कि 10 घंटे की हो. हमारा ये अनुभव है OTT में कि लोगों को अच्छी कहानियों से मतलब है. उसका ड्यूरेशन कितना है किसी को कोई बहुत ज़्यादा फर्क नहीं पड़ता. तो हमारी एक कहानी है जो कि हॉटस्टार पे बहुत ज़्यादा लोग देखते हैं. लगभग 20% उसकी व्यूअरशिप हॉटस्टार पे आती है और वही शो स्टार प्लस पे भी आता है पिछले 10 सालों से. उसका नाम है ये रिश्ता क्या कहलाता है. तो 10 सालों से एक कहानी चल रही है जो हर दिन शाम को रात को 9:30 बजे आधे घंटे के लिए आती है और बहुत सारे लोगों को वो कहानी बहुत अच्छी लगती है और इसलिए वो रोज़ आकर हॉटस्टार पर भी उसे देखते हैं. तो हमारा एक एंड ऑफ द स्पेक्ट्रम में ये रिश्ता है, दूसरे एंड ऑफ द स्पेक्ट्रम में रोर ऑफ द लायन है. तो ये जो अब कॉन्टेंट की दुनिया है इसमें खास करके डिजिटल माध्यम में इसको कैटेगराइज करना लेंथ पे थोड़ा मुश्किल है. तो हम उसकी कोशिश भी नहीं कर रहे. हम कहानियाँ सोच रहे हैं और ये सोच रहे हैं कि इस कहानी का बिगनिंग, मिडल और एंड बेहतरीन कितने मिनट में हो सकता है और जितने भी मिनट हैं वो अच्छी बात है.
पर टीवी शोज़ को तो आप हॉटस्टार पे ला रहे हैं, लेकिन इन शोज़ को टीवी पे कभी प्लान कर रहे हैं? कभी टीवी पे भी दिखाए जा सकते हैं?
फिलहाल हमने उसके बारे में सोचा नहीं है. हमें लगता है कि ये शोज़ बहुत ज़रूरी हैं. हॉटस्टार स्पेशल्स और हॉटस्टार VIP को एक बहुत अच्छा और स्ट्रॉन्ग डेस्टिनेशन बनाने के लिए. तो टेलीविज़न पर हम बहुत ज़्यादा कंटेंट ऐसा कह रहे हैं जो कि पारिवारिक तौर पर बिल्कुल सही है, जिसको कि हम चाहते हैं कि एक बहुत बड़ा मास प्लेटफॉर्म मिले. लेकिन हमारी कोशिश ये भी है कि डिजिटल के बहुत सारे स्ट्रेंथ्स हैं, जो एक बड़ी स्ट्रेंथ जिसका अभी मैंने जिक्र किया कि अलग अलग ड्यूरेशन की कहानियाँ बन सकती हैं. दूसरा स्ट्रेंथ ये है कि ये कहानियाँ ऐसी हैं जो आप अकेले बैठकर देख सकते हैं, जैसा कि आप सब ने देखा. आप सब एक बड़े समूह में हैं, लेकिन जब आप इस कहानी को देख रहे थे आप अकेले देख रहे थे. तो उस वजह से लेखकों के लिए ये एक अलग तरह की कहानियाँ बन सकती हैं जो कि हमें इस वक्त बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग लग रही है.
हेलो कबीर, मेरा सवाल आपसे है, आपने धोनी के साथ काफ़ी टाइम स्पेंड किया है, तो ऐसी कोई इमोशनल मोमेंट ही जो आप पे काफ़ी इम्पैक्ट हुई हो?
जी, ऐसे तो बहुत मोमेंट्स थे, लेकिन आई थिंक यही सब मोमेंट्स हैं जो ये शो बनाते हैं, तो इसलिए मैं अगर उनको अब आपके सामने बता दूंगा तो आई बी स्पॉइलिंग द शो फॉर यू. कहानी यही है कि ऑब्वियसली अगर इतना अरसा हमने उनके साथ बिताया, यू नो, 6-6, 7-7 घंटे के इंटरव्यूज़ करे, तो उसमें इमोशनल मोमेंट्स थे, ह्यूमरस मोमेंट्स थे, उसमें पता चला कि किस किस चीज़ों के बारे में वो काफ़ी स्ट्रांगली फील करते हैं, किस चीज़ों के बारे में वो इमोशनल हो जाते हैं, सेंटिमेंटल हो जाते हैं, क्योंकि जैसे मैंने कहा, उनका हमारा जो एक पब्लिक परसेप्शन है वो कैप्टन कूल का है कि इनको कोई किसी चीज़ से फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता है, यू नो, ही इज ऑलवेज कूल, विच ही इज़ ऑन द फील्ड. लेकिन ये कहानी है कि उसके ये पूरे जर्नी में उनके साथ इमोशनल लेवल पे क्या क्या असर हो रहा था. जो हेडलाइंस हैं, हमें कभी कभी लगता है कि ये लोग इतने पावरफुल लोग हैं, इतने बड़े लोग हैं, तो महेंद्र सिंह धोनी है, इनको क्या फ़र्क पड़ता होगा, लेकिन वो भी एक इंसान है और असली में ये कहानी उसी के बारे में.
हाय कबीर, गुड आफ्टरनून, दिस इज़ विक्रम थापर फ्रॉम नेटवर्क 18. माई क्वेश्चन टू यू इज़ दैट, यू नो, वेन द MSD बायोपिक केम आउट, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैड अ लॉट ऑफ इश्यूज़ विद इट, सेइंग दैट इट ओनली टॉक्स अबाउट द गुड थिंग्स एंड यू नो द ग्रेटनेस ऑफ द मैन. ऑफ कोर्स what I mean, he has not been talking to the press as well when it comes to interviews. How did you sort of make him talk, especially about a subject like this?
So, you know, the fact that it's a show being made after the allegations have been cleared, you know, they've come back, they've built a team and, you know, gone on to win 2018 again. So yes, if it was made before that, then I can understand some people's apprehensions might be that, is this a case of whitewashing? Is it a case of, you know, trying to build a defense? But it's not. It's now gone down, as Gaurav said, it's one of the greatest comeback stories. So to get the man who was in charge throughout to talk about it, for us, like a huge excitement to be able to hear it from him, all the ups and downs of the journey was really truly exciting, and that's how we approached it. So for us, it was not, as I said, about, you know, the technicalities and the legalities of the case. It was more about how did all this affect them emotionally.
You know, talking about your own beginnings, I mean, you started off as a documentary filmmaker as well. I mean, is that the reason why this is a documentary and not a film?
Well, yes, of course, the excitement when somebody, you know, when Gaurav mentioned that they want to do this for me, yes, it was going back to my roots. Unfortunately, in those days, the reason why I moved away from the roots and went on to the big screen is I realized as a storyteller, I will never be able to find an audience. Today, you know, I have a story that's going on Hotstar specials, is the massive reach that they have. And I think now the audience is not anymore approaching them as scripted versus unscripted, documentaries versus features. Now it's drama. I think if you get pulled into the story within 5 minutes, you forget, is this scripted or unscripted? It's drama on the screens. And I strongly feel there are certain stories that work better in the format that we used to Roar of the Lions. You know, when you actually have Mahi sitting and telling you what it was like, is way more powerful than if you were to make a story with an actor who has been cast as Mahi and then he sort of, you know, enacts out Mahi's experience. So for this story, I think this is a perfect format. And the strongest connect will happen with the audiences.
Thank you so much.
So, first question would be, how do you see synergy between Hotstar and television? How do you see the synergy between both?
I think there's massive synergy, and some part of that answer is there in what I told you about Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai. That we feel that the entire experience on digital has been additive. We believe at Star that we are essentially a storytelling company. We want to be able to create an incredible environment and platform for amazing storytellers to come and do their best work and share it with viewers. In doing that, digital is a great asset, and so is TV. And stories will keep moving from one medium to the other. So essentially, if we see ourselves not as a TV company, but as a storytelling company, we feel the opportunity is to be in the business of making it most convenient for viewers to watch content when they want to, how much they want to, and how do they want to do it. So that's basically the relationship. You know, we are the first company that probably anywhere in the world where on every TV program that we put out there, we say it's also on Hotstar. So, you know, the relationship that you're speaking about between Star Plus and Hotstar, every promo of Star Plus for the last several years says it comes on Star Plus and it also comes on Hotstar. So the our belief is that, you know, we want to be able to tell great stories. We need to be able to invest big in making them well and then make it really convenient for viewers to be able to go and watch it.
And according to what are the biggest challenge in making an original?
Sorry, I didn't get that.
What is the biggest challenge in making an original for Hotstar? Biggest challenge?
As was already discussed, we did this in 3 months. So I think the big challenge is ahead, what all of you feel, and I think what the response that we get. So it's been really exciting. I think there are a lot of stories that as someone who was working in television, I felt very excited by. But the form was difficult to crack because, you know, a story which is, let's say, told in only 2 hours, right, is a slightly difficult format for television to do. So I think we are, at this point in time, very excited by the opportunities on digital, for the range of stories, for the different durations, for the incredible creative talent, for the big audiences, particularly among young people. So there are massive upsides that are apparent and very, very exciting right now. The challenge is always the same. Can you find a very, very good story that, you know, can you find a character that people will truly be excited to follow? And I think when we can tick those boxes, as we hope we have done with this one, then you feel that you should give this a chance.
Hi, Gaurav. Sana here from Indian Express.
Hi.
Gaurav, although Hotstar had Tanhaiya and the spin-off of Sara Bhai versus and Is Pyar Ko Kya Naam Do, you were quite late to the party with originals. So what made you take this up? And secondly, what would be the new subscription charges? Will it be part of premium or will it have a different subscription charge?
Right, thank you. I think that those are wonderful questions. And we've thought a lot about how and what do we want to create for digital, which is very different from what we are creating for TV. And I think that's the time that we have taken, right? So because we have always felt that Hotstar is not late to the party, Hotstar is first to the party. And that's why we're calling this special and not original, right? Because I think from day one, Hotstar has had a lot of original content. So I think the question in our head was not what different to create for digital, but what kind of stories are we coming across that we feel somewhat restricted around TV? And I think this story is a great case in point, right? It's a docudrama. It's about 120 minutes of content. So it doesn't really fit in with a lot of parameters that we conventionally associated with TV drama, right? So I think that's one massive change for us. I think to your second question, I think we've already publicly spoken about this. It's roughly 1 rupee per day. So 365 rupees is an annual pack on Hotstar VIP that gives you access to a lot of Hotstar specials, beginning with the 3 that we spoke about earlier today, and a lot of the TV drama before television, and a lot of very exciting live sport. So for all of this, live sport, all the drama before TV, and Hotstar specials, 1 rupee a day and 365 rupees in a year. That's basically the deal.
That's all the time we have, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for wonderful questions. Kaushal Munir, Kabir Khan, Gaurav Banerjee, thank you very much for your time. It was wonderful interacting with all of you. We'll have a quick photo op right now. May I request all the dignitaries please stay back.